here's two ways how to get OpenAI GPT-4 free on iPhone without ChatGPT Plus. The first method is easier to access, but has a limitation. And the second method takes a couple of minutes more to set up, but has no limitations. Remember to hit that subscribe button and tap the notification bell so you don't miss more videos like this. Now let's get straight into the video. Method one is to use Poe app to access GPT-4 on mobile. So head to poe.com and it will send you to the iPhone app store. Verify you're human by either putting in your phone number or logging in with your Google account. I'll use the Google account option. Poe is a platform that utilizes AI-powered chatbots to provide instant responses to your queries, creating an interactive exchange. There are various chatbots linked with Poe, including the original ChatGPT. Additionally, here is the OpenAI GPT-4 free chatbot, which you can access by clicking on it. However, there is limited access to this chatbot, as users are only allowed one free prompt per day, making it suitable for quick one-off requests only. If you want more than just the one daily GPT-4 free prompt inside Poe, you can subscribe to Poe to send more messages. It will set you back $30 a month though, and even then you are limited to 300 messages per month. So perhaps if you can afford to spend some money to access GPT-4, you're better off paying for ChatGPT Plus, which is only $20 per month. And you'll also get access to the game changer ChatGPT plugins. And if you haven't already seen this addition to ChatGPT 4, the ChatGPT plugins, check out this video to see how to use that new update. It even allows you to upload images and audio files for it to interact with, truly making ChatGPT superhuman. Now let's run a free GPT 4 prompt on Poe, and you can see it gives its answer like so. Poe app will of course appear on your home screen for quick access, and here it is alongside the ChatGPT app. And you can watch this quick video here to learn how to download the ChatGPT app shortcut. The second method of using GPT-4 free on mobile phone doesn't have a limitation on iPhone GPT-4 free requests. So let's see this second method. We'll again go to the iPhone App Store for this and search for Bing. Yes, Bing Chat utilizes GPT-4 free, so once you jump through a few hoops here, you will be able to use GPT-4 free on iPhone and mobile. Let's see how. Okay, go ahead and open up Bing once that's downloaded. Then go through and sign in to your Microsoft account, or create one if you don't, it doesn't take long at all. Then just make sure you're at bing.com, then find somewhere on the screen where it either says try now, or let's chat, or just chat, and tap on that. Sometimes if you have a newer Microsoft account, you may get stuck in a try now loop, like what you see here, or it says you're still waitlisted. There is now no waitlist, so if this happens to you, there is just an error. So try rebooting your phone first, and if you still don't have access, you may need to go to your computer to jump through the hoops that way, which you can see how to do in this video right here. So that step involves having to download Microsoft Edge browser to wake up your Microsoft account to the AI. Once you've gotten yourself access though, you will have access to GPT-4 free on iPhone, unlimited on your home screen via the Bing app here. Now check out this video to see how to use ChatGPT plugins with OpenAI ChatGPT 4. Also subscribe to the channel so you can get more AI updates as they happen. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.